I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say. And you know I talk for a living. But what I can say is that we are at Spectra Salon and Spa. I can't forget that. I might forget my name, but I can't forget where I am. Sudi.
Yes, my sister. By the way, I want to thank Spectra Salon.
Spectra.
Uluganda rafo, you know, do twalira yo. Zeni muzukuru wa Musa Bode. Whatever I tell you, checho ino kumanya botuke Kabalagala, next to MTN, next to MTN, Kabalagala, jangu kumpine wentero kubera wanumbufo wange wechiro, muje, muba supporting it, they have good service. Actually, let me tell you one thing. I've been at salons, but I've never seen such a beautiful salon like this.
We are at Spectra Salon. Clearly, Sudman had a lot on his heart. Sudin is a chenku gamba. Obuchai, buje kumutimago.
Sina buchai.
Oh, you know buchai. No. Guys, we are... You want to connect with me? Do you have anything to say about this show? Is there anything at all you want to talk about on the show today? Please use the hashtag Salunto Katigwe Sudin Zenkumazi. Toina ya denusu. Oliwa no owogan.
Alhamdulillah kasa abana bange sipangisa.
Ate biyabano bileta wano.
Fetu...
Ne... Let's get back to the topic. Oh my God, let's get back to the topic. You can't handle this. I'm telling you. Let me tell you. Wama, Sudi. Webe de mu. Handle yourself. So guys, there's a conversation going on the show. If there's something that you want to share with us, please go ahead and do that. Tyler just walked out because he feels like this conversation is going a direction that he doesn't want to go. Sudi, you're too much. Do you want to go? You want to walk out?
No. How could you walk out of the show? That's stupid. Oshita geranti umusiru katyoyo bilaita lai Mary Luswata nkula irida wano. If Tyler makes top hit wa the radio chit. Kubulira Tyler choke davude wo. Oshita gera. Leka nkubulira ne bwana abera ku FM ojane kwa milioni 10 because he's not even a musician. Oshitegera ali wana talking fake Jamaicans yo my wa gwan this get leka nkubulire no matter what a TV show fe batuvuma kati ngena kubera kwa nzene fifi de queen tugena kubera kwa no nyata kubukede tugena kibera ko show ye
kana yo sha
we have issues neza gwa nja kutula naye ni tuogera neka kyono mwana who is he kati no walking out on you he said disrespect to you nze Mary Luswara nebo ali mvumye chi. Wallahi sali walking out. It's disrespect to...
No, it's a free country. No, it's not. Anyone can do what they want. Me, I'm liberal.
Yo mwano mulaba kati, who is he? Aze wano, kuliriza Mary lekankubulire. Ze nekubye Tom Ford ya milioni. Aze wana unyane nkwawa. Oshitegera. No, he was smelling. This kid here, the cold musician you're talking about. He came here, humped smelling. Me do like this, Tom Ford. I'm telling you.
Love.
Who is he walking out? Me, I have a swagger. I walk out. I'm called Tyler. Who the hell you are? You know who I am? How many artists I've been with? You know who me, Sudiman? I've been with Beyonce, Jay-Z, everybody. Respecting them. I respect you, Mary, as I respect any other person. Who is he? The fake musician.
Tula, Sud.
Tyler, what does he have? It's stupid. Atenze singo mpande mwe dakika 10 mbadde kupita wanabana ndi bamusala ko dreadlocks yes. Those fake dreadlocks. Hey, aliyao yaita muyimbi chi. Who knows him?
Tasa
FM, tasa na kuba radio. He walks out on.
Okay. Wait, shanti. In my head.
Would you walk out on the TV? Mm-hmm.
What's going on with... For how long has Sudiman been off chat?
He's been off for a very long time. He's been away for a very long... He has a lot... I never into Kumutima.
I think what you should do is you should have a whole show for Sudiman. No, Sudiman, wait. No, let me talk. Let me talk.
You don't have any rating to bring. We've all about the camera. Sudiman, I look good. I am very swata. It's the best thing. Category rating, she's going to bring that. Who are even you?
I respect Aban TV.
The reason why I came here, Aban TV gave me the wealth I have. My judge, I bought a land in Rushere for her just because of Aban TV. Busy signal, Mlaba. 2014 in Spina Beach, Nakola show, one of the biggest show. Aban TV supported me. The reason why I'm here, they even offered me $3 million to be on TV show. I refused. Ne Aban iwe mwankubi, dene ngamba, tino, I owe something to Aban TV. Nengamba mchala wange, nemugamba, I owe something to Aban TV, lekanzije mkole, because I respect Aban TV. Na ye, obugaga nange, we nariko kumanga na wala center for 8 days. Kati I respect that. Chovola basubola kuwalking out. Oshegera, madam, toshituala vimi. Let me tell you something.
Let me also tell you something. We are on a TV show. Ochitagera. These things of being all over yourself or full of yourself, too many only Sudiman, too many Oline Jay-Z, Beyonce, Rihanna, or Kim Kardashian, that is you, that is for you, that's your business, that's your profile. By the time Aban TV calls someone to be on a show, that means also there are some people. Ochitagera, you not wanting to be with other people, it's your business.
Okay,
Next time, Sudi,
can you walk out
Sudi.
On TV?
No.
Can you?
I can't.
Okay, you can't.
Sudi. Sudi, let me make a point clear. Let me make a point clear also. Sudi.
I respect you.
Sudi. Yeah. Sudi. Let me make my point here clear. Yeah, even if you go off camera. Let me make my point clear. Yeah. This thing of
No, it's okay. Yes.
That's okay. Whatever's happened.
Honor me sitting with the same people, that's full.
Okay, that's fine.
Yes, I don't usually, let me tell you.
That's okay.
Eh? Because let me tell you, Mary, once again, I'll tell you, Mary, you see, I don't do interviews at all.
Yes, we've been waiting for you. We've been looking for you.
Mary, let me tell you one thing. I don't do any interviews. I don't like to be in any interviews. They have even offered me money. But I told you the reason why I came here, because I respect Aban TV. You understand? I respect Kab Shenga as a person.
Okay, so let's move on to something else. Yes. There was a controversy about you and your mama Omoto. I've always wanted to ask you, omchala lwachi wa mujake taka?
Kati echiri wo chirichimu Mary, there's always two sides to the story.
We had her side of the story, but we never got to hear yours.
Oh, your goal, Abba. Abantu bonna bonna ntino baba agala okubba ekintu bakuyetinga ekintu. Okitegeera, kati kye nkugamba ntino, that's not even my mother.
You are a writer, and you're going to listen to his response, and I want you to analyze it. And at the end, this is like an exam. Yeah? You will tell me. Sudi was in the papers. No. Sudi was in the papers. There's a time back. Kubatugamba Sudi yasanguka yakwata mama womu omuto namukuba namujaketaka nebaluana. It was a saga, and I've always wanted to ask him. Rachi omcharo no yamuisa what?
Lekankubulire. Tuatandise ne sheno.
nga nkubulya history ya Fifi the Queen. Ne nkugamba nti nno yali wa kisa kingi ng'agenda. Kati n'agenda ebintu ebyo byali mu famire. Ye nyini n'akwata muganda wange bamuyita Umaru. Ne bagamba banwanyise. Okitegeera kubanga yali mugabi mulungi nga yagabirako Mia ebintu bingi.
Faruk Mia?
Mia bamuyita Miyaji. Okitegeera kati bwe bakozesega omusa oguni ne baagala okunteeka wansi. Bw'oba wano Uganda baagala okubba ekintu kyo. Omanyi kye bakola bakunaabya.
Are you listening to him?
Olaba, this is what they do. Even you Mary kati olaba bwe baagala okutwala omwami wo. Ogenda okulaga agamba Mary ayina enziku. Mary yabadde nono. Ebintu ebibi by'otamanyinako. Just nti baagala bbaawo akole ki? Atye. Kati embeera gye bateekawo ennaku zino. Omuntu aba ayagala okubba ekintu ky'omuntu. You understand? Bateekawo embeera. Kati omukazi ze nali simumanyi. Simulabanga nako. Yali ku property yange emutundwe. Okitegeera ne mugamba ava ku property yange. Gwe omanyi okubeera ndi mwana muto. Eka 3 emutundwe. That's 4 billion. Nziyina wezi. Natakako farm. Egundi factory yange. I'm okay. Ne mujja ku ttaka lyange.
Factory.
A factory ya byennyanja to exporting ebyennyanja in different countries, and that's what we do.
You've had, I told you the background of the story. There's a woman yali yagamba nti mama wa Sudi omuto obayo muto, I mean muchala wa
ya wadadi we.
Exactly. Nagamba Musudi, he got her off this land. Ngabadu and what we migwa, it was blood, it was nasty. And there was so much in the papers. Now, that's his explanation. That's his. Do you actually think that what Sudi said is right?
You see, Mary, one, you can't judge a story when you've only listened to one side.
One side, yes.
Yeah. So, and it seems like it's a bit of family-related issues. So, when if the mom was here, would listen to a different story. But for the few minutes I've been with Sudi.
Yes.
I've learned he always wants to win. He's always the right one.
Yes.
He says the right thing and he's correct.
Yes.
So I won't put in my words unless I if the woman was there,
I talk to the other side of the story.
Yes. But for now, I don't know who is wrong, who is right.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We don't know who is wrong, who is right. So many controversies surrounding Sudi Man. Thanks, Shanti, for being here. I got you into this mix. You are not supposed to be in this mix.
It's all right.
But I'm glad you came. Guys, it was nice. Thank you so much for being a part of the show. Sudi, what were you doing?
Banange, Mary, I don't know about Genda. Nsaba kwate kasuka ngo kapande ko bote.
Mbako. Guys. Spectrum wa manichi
enkozi. Bakwade. I come and support this salon. I really like it. Mwena. I have a lot of followers there. When you like social media, I'm going to tell everybody to come out here. Thank you for Urban TV. One more time, Urban TV. Mweba lenyo. Mwampo obugaga. Obwama nyo wetaka. Because of Business Signal Show. I appreciate you guys. And that's the reason why I'm here. I'm not here because I want to do an interview. No, I'm here because I respect Urban TV. Mary Risata, thank you, my
thank
sister.
You. Thank you so
beautiful.
Thank you.
Mwami yafuna omuchalo mulungi. Nera chenjagala, put the ring on this thing right now.
Thank you much. Thank you so much, guys. We'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.